Richards spent his first 8 seasons in the National Lacrosse League playing for the Vancouver Stealth. So it was a little different when he came into the Langley Event Center wearing a Calgary Roughnecks jersey. We had a chance to catch up with the veteran goaltender to find out how he's fitting in with his new team and how he's preparing for the upcoming season.
It's a little bit of a different feeling. I ended up going to the wrong dressing room to start off the weekend, so that was a bit of a slow start.
A different feeling indeed for Tyler Richards as he played against his former team, the Vancouver Stealth, in preseason action. Richards has a lot of history with the Stealth, including being part of the squad that won a Champions Cup in 2010. And starting over with a new team has had its challenges.
Kind of being a veteran guy, it's hard kind of taking a step back and, you know, being in the background a little bit. There's two guys with Christian and Frankie who have been there for, you know, 3 and I think 6 years now. So it was a little bit challenging finding my rhythm with the two of them.
But Richard says his new teammates accepted him instantly.
Absolute first class treatment, and the guys have made me feel like home right from the get-go. We had the fitness testing on the first day, and you know, I'm with Del Bianco and we're kind of competing, and you know, it's some friendly competition right there. And you know, he's 11 years my junior and trying to go up against him.
The veteran goaltender says that the offseason has been all about focusing on his fitness.
I wanted to come in and show well and show them that I took their training program seriously and coming in good shape. So I think I did that. That was kind of goal number one. And goal number two is to, you know, push for a spot, but it's not a thing where I'm, you know, trying to steal somebody's jobs. I mean, the two of us, myself and Christian and Frankie, have gotten really close over the couple weeks already, and whatever happens, I'm just happy to push this team along and push towards, you know, I think ultimately winning the championships.
And is excited to contribute any way he can for the Roughnecks this season. Calgary gets their season started December 9th in Rochester, taking on the Nighthawks. That game gets underway at 7:30 p.m. Eastern, and of course you can catch it all live on NLLTV.com. For NLL Productions, I'm Mia Gordon.